tonight, men, is about your era in Delaware football. Tonight's about Together We Will. Every single person who loves the University of Delaware, I want you to make all those people proud of who they were, of who they are, of who you are, and who we're going to be. Like I told you day one, it's winning time right now.
Welcome everyone to Delaware Stadium for the start of the 2013 Blue Hens football season. We are close to the start of the Dave Brock era as the Blue Hens host the Jacksonville Dolphins. It's another fumble. Cadillo lost it. Did he pick it back up? Still loose. This time I believe the Hens have grabbed it. We'll wait for the signal. Delaware football. First and goal to go. Hurley keeps it himself, throws it to Michael Johnson, and the Hens score for the first time this season. It's 14-6 Jacksonville. Hurley goes play action. Has a man caught in the end zone. Nick Boyle gives Delaware a chance to tie it up at 14 with a PAT.
I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus.
They'll go to Andrew Pierce, and the collision at the goal line doesn't stop him. AP gets in. And the Hens down just one with a minute 50 left in the second quarter. Throwing dart over the middle. That one's picked off. It's Patrick Callaway. Already a sack. Now an INT. The Hens get the football right back. The give is to Randolph. Untouched and through. The first touchdown of the career of Jalen Randolph. And the Hens are up 30-21. Jump ball for Johnson. He catches it at the 10-yard line, and it's first and goal to go for that attacking offense. Gets it to Lang. Sprinting left, bouncing the outside, turns the corner and in. Julian Lang makes it 44-28 Hens. Screen all over Salisbury. He stripped the ball loose. Williams picks it up at the 20. Running, cutting, scoring. Jeff Williams makes it 50-35, Delaware with 3:31 left. The tradition continues under Dave Brock. He starts his career as head coach at 1-0 as Delaware wins it 51-35 over Jacksonville.